Okay, so my name is Sara, and I work at AHRC as an operations assistant for regional. And I wanted to get the flu shot this year because I wanted to protect the people around me, my work colleagues as well. I also want to make sure that I don't confuse my, you know, diagnosis with COVID, because we are in a pandemic as well. And I also don't want others around me feeling the same way too. So I just want to make sure that, again, we are all, you know, safe and protected.